The next turn is to pull back inside. So very similar to the pull back outside, we are now going to use the inside of our foot to turn. So we pull the ball back and quickly turn with the inside of our foot. We can see we pull the ball back, stop the ball, and then quickly turn with our opposite foot, quickly changing direction again, creating separation between the ball and the defender as we change direction.